there are three types of paper planes. The first one is a dart. Darts are long and skinny and good for throwing long distances. The second one is a glider. A glider has a fat, wide wing and they have weight at the front so you can throw them up really high and they slowly circle to the ground. And the third plane I've got is a circular plane. So circular planes are in the weird category and I like them because the air gets sucked through them and as you throw them, you spin them. So they're fun to throw.